Everybody, just real quick, let me tell you, WWE superstar Xavier Waters got injured a couple weeks ago. Yes, Xavier was got injured a couple weeks ago, and got injured. But I find out, let me tell you update. His injury, he had to have surgery. He had upgoing surgery. Yes, Xavier was have upgoing surgery. That means he be out six or nine months of action in WWE. Point of doubt, Xavier Woods, I hope you feel better. I hope you come back, get better.